question. They come naturally. We've been talking about reincarnation and the challenge that comes from people who don't want to believe in reincarnation. Mr. Lakhani, but how can we believe in reincarnation? A few thousand years ago, the human population was only 100,000 or something. And now there's 7 billion. So if everything is reincarnated, where did this, all these, you know, souls come from? Very good question. And the answer is very interesting too. He said, my friend, we like Darwin. We agree with Darwin that the whole of the living kingdom, we started off as a single cell being, become more and more complex until it got wound up into a human form. So we agree with Darwin. So where do they come from? From the insect to the animal, to the, it's a plant, to the animal, to the human. And how many are there? Trillions waiting to come into the human kingdom. And when you see somebody very vicious, violent and horrendous, you say, why is he so evil? Because he's just been promoted from the animal kingdom. He was a wild animal there. Yeah, munching and crunching everybody, eating everybody, killing everybody. So when he's in the human kingdom, he says, now who can I destroy? Even a little child, have you seen? They won't come and destroy the world. So this is how you get this kind of horrible, feel like some human beings acting in a very beastly manner because they've been promoted from the animal kingdom. It's natural. So they will continue to show animal characteristics even when they are in the human kingdom. So reincarnation in a way tells us why some people are violent, some people are so quiet, and some people, etc. So our characteristics have been built up over many lifetimes, including our animal life. And we still, if you like, still struggle with them. All the things like lust, greed, anger, you know, all these things that we see in human kingdom in a way have been kind of inherited from the animal kingdom. The animal kingdom, we had to survive. We had to kill or be killed. So we have this idea of jealousy, envy, anger. Again, coming out from the animal kingdom, we still exhibit these animal characteristics. So the reason why the human population is growing 7 billion now, because they're coming out of the animal kingdom more and more. And once they're in the human kingdom, they love the human kingdom because they can have fun here. They can eat those chocolate cakes and all this lovely stuff. So they want to stay around. So they keep getting reincarnated again and again in the human kingdom. And more animals join us. That's why the population is getting bigger and bigger and bigger. That is why the population of human beings grow. They come out from the animal kingdom.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.